grandma died a couple days ago. This shit's been on my mind. Life is beautiful until the people all around you die. Now you tryna talk to ghosts, standing to your left and right. My grandfather died 2 weeks ago. They told me he'd be fine. I couldn't see her for the final time. My funeral's tonight. I hope that woman knows I love her and I keep her soul alive. I've been on my head so long. I'm trying to find some peace of mind. But when people die, it gets hard to even realign. Crazy, isn't it? We lose people then appreciate we living. That's the shit that make you sit back in and realize life is twisted. 120 people die inside this life. I was told appreciate the ones around me and I didn't. Now the body's in a coffin and it's where they're always sitting. I don't even know what I would say to the graves I visit. I'd apologize for everything I ever did and didn't. With my arms around their tombstones, I would tell them that I miss them. The reason I got stuck inside my ways and never changed. We tend to only miss the sun when walking through the rain. Mac is always calling me, telling me I'll see better days. A romantic and I panic, asking if I'll ever change. He was fucking with me when my distro checks were only change. To my brother, but he's like a father to me in the strangest ways. The only one inside my life that's helped me find a way. My house is looking haunted, cause these walls is what I talk to. Everyone around me always dies if they want to. It's like when someone dies, but even more when they haunt you. But I don't need sympathy for this shit that I've gone through. Any situation presented, I've always fought through. Be myself in eyes sometimes, is all I gotta do. Keep going, life is beautiful, you'll see it soon, you got to. Appreciate the ones around you, cause we'll all be gone soon.